So it's a time of dynamism, a time of change, a time of experimentation, but most importantly, a time to recognize success. And that is why we are here tonight, to recognize everybody's success.